is great to have such a beautiful evening, and you're going to hear a beautiful band and play some great jazz tonight here at Hackneys. You know, we start this every year January 1st, and we have 22 high schools who come in here, and somebody's got to be first, and somebody's got to be last. And ladies and gentlemen, tonight is the last high school we have here this year for 2017. So put your hands together. This is Chris Denman, and this is the Chicago Christian High School Jazz Ensemble.
Thank you. So once again, we are Chicago Christian High School Jazz Band. Most of what you're going to hear tonight is either original that we composed ourselves or arranged. So lots of funky stuff. You're like, I've never heard that before. It's probably because only we play it. So this one's called Doom Doom Gank. It's going to feature our flute players. Featured our clarinetist. That's right, I forgot that she played that tune.
We just start right with all of this. Okay? Unless you want to do nine.
All right, this next song is called Leaf Drops. This was actually my very first composition on piano that I finally wrote out, but I wrote this more than 20 years ago when I was noodling on piano and whatnot. And for jazz band, it's going to feature Nathan on piano.
What's that?
Do they have the house music on still? Because that's weird.
Oh, that's kind of warming up over there.
Oh, thanks, yes. That's right. Okay. All right. Here we go. Ready? Nice short little ditty for you. Okay, so next we're gonna kind of channel some Bob James types of stuff. Bob James was known, he was kind of into smooth jazz, funk era, and really was popular for taking classical tunes and turning them into something really, really, really cool. So the first one is called In the Hall. It's based on In the Hall of the Mountain King by Grieg. Then we're gonna also do Fur Elise by Beethoven, featuring Nathan again. But here is In the Hall.
Maybe in the afternoon.
There will be no more in my
mouth.
So this next song is called Filthy Fresh. Before I was at Southwest Chicago Christian Schools, I was also at Brookwood Middle School and Brookwood Junior High. And I almost always have the students name it. So they were like, yeah, let's call it Filthy Fresh, because we want two opposing things going on at the same time. So here we go. So this is a fun folks.
Yeah, of course.
Okay, this one's called Deliverance from Egypt. This is a Christian group, obviously, Chicago Christian High School. So we talk about biblical references sometimes, that kind of thing. So this is Moses' story and whatnot. So hope you enjoy this.
Chicago Christian High School, let's hear it for them! Under the direction of Chris Denman. Hey, you got one more in you? Give me a hand on one more. You guys got one more?
You
want
any more?
Cool.
Okay, yeah. Let's do it.
All right, so here's a traditional one.
Whoa.
One that probably a lot of musicians understand. So this is Maiden Voyage by Herbie Hancock. This was actually arranged by our flute slash trumpet player, Heather Van Domlin.
Thank you.
at Chicago Christian, ladies and gentlemen, Chris Denman. Yeah, thank you very much.
All of this will be on YouTube channel that I kind of throw these guys on, which is Chris Denman Jazz. Eventually, there's a bunch of stuff on there already. But this whole performance, thanks to Miss Ann Colton, who's our videographer, will be putting this on YouTube. So thank you guys so much for supporting us. Please thank Brass Tracks for inviting all these schools to come out.
And there's going to be a short break, and we'll be up in a couple of minutes. Don't go away.